Bears will visit the UMass Lowell Riverhawks here at the Kitchen Field Complex. Get it back to Shane. Now she sends the ball up the left wing for Raygun. Raygun's going to get there and send the ball in towards the net. Nobody there initially. Now Grofey tries to get a shot off, and it rattles the crossbar. Maureen's going to take it right away from the defense. She's moving with a head of steam up the middle. Gonna take a long shot. Maurier rattles the rim. It's sent in. A long one. It's headed. It's a goal. An early goal here for Maine. And the header off of the corner kick puts the Black Bears on top 1-0. Now it's Gosh moving forward. And she's gonna look up, and this is Ball. Ball's got some space. Gonna get a shot off, but Schneider does a good job closing down that close side of the net. Hesitates for some space. Ball's gonna get around Shane. Now it's Byford. Byford rings the top bell. Got a late goal. Vieira has a chance now. Luke has a lot of open space, and she's running with it up the left sideline. Luke's gonna cut back in. She takes a shot and just misses. And Vieira tries to put on and get a ball off, and she sends it across. Now it's Maurier with a chance, but Kobada comes out